the Black Brothers Company, a leading innovator in adhesive and laminating technology, has developed an exclusive new system for laminating paper and vinyl to wood substrates using water-based adhesives. The compact, economical wet paper system results from recent advances in adhesive technology. Coupled with Black Brothers' advanced capabilities in precise adhesive application and modular component concepts. This system overcomes several problems that have made this type of application impossible prior to its development. Water-based glues typically create grain rays that leave a rough, unsatisfactory finish when gluing paper to wood substrate. The standard answer to this problem is pre-glued paper and a hot roll laminator such as the TB60 shown here. But pre-gluing paper can be expensive. With the new system, a Black Brothers 775 adhesive spreader is added to the line. The 775's ability to precisely apply adhesive allows you to use less expensive non-glued paper in this laminating procedure. Controlling the window of application is critical to the system's success. This type of precision, available only with the Black Brothers roll coaters, makes the process possible. The Black Brothers wet paper system pairs up the 775 adhesive spreader with the TB60R hot melt laminator. This combination allows you to run either pre-glued or non-glued papers and vinyl for maximum flexibility. A Black Brothers panel cleaner assures that the substrate is clean before the adhesive is applied. And by adding a Black Brothers pneumatic panel feeder, total manpower to operate this system can be reduced to just two individuals. For faster run speeds or when moisture or cold is a consideration, an oven can be inserted between the panel cleaner and the 775 as seen here. The oven heats the substrate, reduces moisture content, and assures proper adhesion, especially where cold weather or high humidity is a problem. The primary consideration for adopting the new system is production cost savings. Using non-glued paper and water-based adhesives can reduce the glue line cost nearly 50%. Also, consider that owning and operating this system makes it possible to more accurately control inventory and production. If you're currently purchasing finished material from another vendor, the affordability of the new system may offer a cost-effective alternative. Instead of being dependent on someone else's schedule or needing to warehouse large raw product inventories, run what you need when you need it and further reduce your overall production costs. You may also find the new system increases the range of products you can offer your customers. But besides being an efficient, economical way to run paper, the new system offers you the versatility of running vinyl materials as well. The Black Brothers 775 adhesive spreader's proven roller technology has demonstrated the ability to readily switch between water-based and epoxy adhesives for over two decades. So the same Black Brothers adhesive spreader that runs water-based glue on the morning shift can run epoxy in the afternoon. The Black Brothers wet paper laminating system answers our customers' request for a simple, efficient way to apply paper and vinyl to particle board, MDF, and other porous materials. And if you already own a TB60, you have a major component of the complete system already in place. If you're considering purchasing a TB60R, let us show you how versatile, affordable, and efficient the entire system can be for you. With the new wet paper laminating system exclusively from Black Brothers, you can reduce your paper to wood laminating costs by nearly 50%. Take more cost-effective control of raw product inventory and production requirements, and increase your versatility and product range with a single system at a cost perhaps a third less than competitive systems. Contact us today to see how the Black Brothers wet paper laminating system can help you take control.